actually favorite cars, being a Dodge Viper. And I'm also trying to break a Guinness Book of World Records of not being interrupted for maybe one video. How about that? I like this car too. It's so nice. And that acceleration is so nice. Oh. Now if I can actually learn how to drive, that might help me out. Just because I'm an ass. Alright, enough of being an ass, because that guy's actually driving a cool car. Even more safe than I think I need to. Alright, get some nice journey going. Still hitting walls. Getting better, I think, a little bit. Alright, sweet. Nope. Not happening. Damn. That's gonna cost me a shitload of time. Just gotta remember to play it safe. Which I'm really, for some reason, having a hard time doing. Taking it really easy. I'm trying to anyway. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There we go. Alright, made it. Made it around that turn. Now if I can get to the start-finish line first. Oops, I tried, but I was a bit late. Tried to do my spin finish, but I was a bit late. Oh well. Still? Doesn't change the fact that I was driving a cool car. Made me feel good. And I got first. Even though I drove like an idiot and didn't really deserve that one. Alright, so as for competitors, we got that guy, random guy number 2, random guy number 3, random guy number 4, random guy number 5, and me. Alright, well, that's done. So let's just sit back and enjoy the replay of me sucking horribly at first. And kind of throughout the whole thing, too. Second lap at the end there, I was starting to get it down back. Right there. I mean, come on. And then that guy bumps me. But a really, really cool looking car. I mean, I really want a Dodge Viper. That has got to be one of my favorite cars. I mean, it is just a badass car. I just completely outspeed that guy. Did not even stand a chance. Left him in the dust. And I just run into the wall right there, because I still hadn't gotten down at this point. At that point, I was like, screw it, I'm hitting the wall. Can't do anything about it. I had to go out in that tundra. It probably screwed me up being out there in the cold for so long. Wow! Some nice air. Two little hops there. Pretty nice. Hit the wall again. It's about the side to go. The moon starts to shine. Dance around the ocean. My love is forever. Ah, there we go. Finally got that down. And did not get that down. There you go. That worked. And I managed to get around those two pretty well, actually. Not bad the second time around. Did all right. Tonight looks like a cold one. The moon decides to show. Dance along the ocean. None of us will know. Never realized how much bass the song has, or what the bass sounded like until I got my mega bass. Same for a lot of other songs too. But I like my mix. Again, nice air. A very nice speed in the vehicle overall, too. Turning, not the best. It's a bit difficult. But it is a hell of a cool ride. Unfortunately, forgot to do my special finish, but it's always next time. Alright, that's it for this one, so I'll see you next time.